At Centro de los Derechos del Migrante, or the Center for Migrant Rights, or CDM, we support migrant worker organizing and advocacy. And what this means is that we meet with migrant workers in their home communities in Mexico before they leave for the United States. And we arm them with information and strategies to defend themselves if they suffer a violation of their rights. And we do a lot of this Know Your Rights education through a leadership development and organizing initiative called the Comité de Defensa del Migrante, or the Migrant Defense Committee, which is a group of migrant worker leaders who act as rights promoters in their communities in Mexico, but also when they're on the job in the United States. Often what happens when we hold these meetings with migrant workers is that they come forward about violations of the rights that they've suffered. And so we interview those workers, we evaluate their potential legal claims, and we connect them with advocates throughout the United States and Mexico who could partner with them to fight for their rights. Sometimes we bring our own cases, or we represent workers directly when we may have special expertise on an issue, or if the case is of particular interest to our workers' committee. Another central piece of what we do is we bring the voices and experiences of migrant workers to the policy debates on labor and migration issues in the United States, but also at the global level. And so sometimes what that means is drafting reports, documenting the conditions that migrant workers are facing. And sometimes it literally means bringing migrant workers to testify in the Senate or in Congress or before the State House in Maryland or before a governmental body. We also are experimenting with some new strategies to support migrant workers in the online and digital spheres. And so we've experimented with a number of tech tools. And right now we're really excited about one in particular, which is Contratados, which is essentially like a Yelp plus Glassdoor plus Indeed with rights information and resources to support migrant workers throughout their journey. So that if a worker is in an abusive situation when they get to the United States, that they can walk with their feet and not have to stay in an abusive situation. As an organization, we also coordinate a number of coalitions that are researching and advocating for migrant workers' rights. We are founders of the Alianza Nacional de Campesinas, which is the National Farmworker Women's Alliance, which is very active right now around Me Too and issues of sex discrimination and sexual harassment issues. We also founded the International Labor Recruitment Working Group, which works across sector and across visa to try and end abuse in international labor recruitment. And we've also founded a number of coalitions that are advocating for fair policies in Mexico and in the region. We really expanded our work through partnerships with other organizations whose clients or members had gone to Mexico. And so as an organization, we support dozens of groups who work in the United States to advance justice for low-wage workers. Those partnerships really helped us expand, and then also we fundraise. And so part of my job as an executive director is to raise funds for the organization. And those are through donations. We have a number of individuals who give us $10 a month as allies for migrant justice. And so part of my job is keeping those allies informed about what we're doing and the progress we're making and the opportunities that they have to support our work and be part of our mission.